Before I do anything else, I notice that there's a fair bit of water on it. So what I'm going to do is wipe it away before I fill the tank. It probably came from my hands. I'm going to remove the cover and I'm going to finish the fill. And then we'll see what goes from there.